After completing today's lesson, you should have a basic understanding of ISDN, understand the operation of ISDN, and understand where ISDN can fit in a network.